the boogie, I think. C chord. Three chords in the truth. This is one of Mr. Monroe's first boogie that he did. This is called the Honky Tonk Swing.
Yeah.